distinct. Oh my God, somebody needs to help her. Yes!
That was amazing.
Singing queen, singing queen, singing queen, singing queen.
Sea Queen, we hate to see you go, but we can't wait to see who you are.
Yes!
The panel, you know what time it is. I need your final guesses. Who is the Sea Queen?
Okay, so Nick, we're gonna do things a little differently with this one, okay? For me, going off of the vocals and the physicality, and then we saw that crown clue for her song, Queen of the Big Hurt.
The working with me clue is undeniable. She appeared on my show. I can see her voice.
Black Widow clue, because she was in Spider-Man with Tobey Maguire.
She worked with Denzel in Training Day and Tyler Perry in For Colored Girls, and I just know that legendary voice.
We all do.
We
that's
all
should we say it?
Say
it.
Together.
Together.
Say.
One, two, three.
Macy Gray!
Wow. All right.
There's no gray area.
The panel have made their collective final guess.
Yeah!
Yes!
Let's see if they are correct.
Yes!
Audience, you know the drill. Say it with me. Take it off! Take it off! Take it off!
Oh my God! Who is
this? Take it off!
Take it off!
Take it off!
Here she goes.
And she goes down again.
She needs to be rescued.
I'm coming.
The amazing and iconic Macy Gray. Legendary Grammy Award winning. Macy Gray, we are so honored to have you here. We get to see this beautiful face once and for all. We thought it.
Yes, yes.
First of all, we're honored to have you. What made you want to do The Masked Singer?
Oh, it's an awesome show. You know, my friends are the stars, you included. You know?
Yes, ma'am.
And, you know, it's always fun with the fans.
You performed Rescue Me, and you had us all wanting to rescue you.
I know.
But that just shows the type of performer you are, one of a kind.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Macy, I love your voice. You can sing the phone book. Like, you have this God-given, one-of-a-kind voice that is like no other.
Thank you.
It's such an honor for you to grace our stage. Thank you so
thank
much.
You.
I love you. I love you so much.
Thank you.
You know, Macy and I go way back. But you know what's so special about Macy is that we're always trying so hard to be noticed, to be recognized, to be loved or appreciated. Macy has always let it all come to her. She just stays Macy. Yeah. She is the purest form of an artist.
Aww.
Because she never stops being Macy Gray. And it's a beautiful, beautiful thing.
So authentic, so real, and we love it. Obviously, you're so beloved. Is there anything you want to say to your fans at home, your friends, your family? What you want to say to them?
Just, you know, be good to yourselves, be good to each other. Don't take no off nobody.
There it is.
Yeah!
I mean,
wise words.
I believe that those are the words of the Dalai Lama.
Yeah, the Dalai Lama and Sea Queen.
Yeah.
Well, we gotta get one more classic song when we're in the presence of greatness.
Yes.
Make some noise for the artist formerly known as the Sea Queen.
Woo!
It's the Queen, Macy Gray.
And here is my confession. May I be your possession? Boy, I need your touch. Your love kisses and such. With all my might, I try. This I can't deny.
Yes!
And I'm playing off, but I'm dreaming of you.
And I dream of you, Ken.
And I keep my cool, but I'm feet up. I try to say goodbye.
It's clear. My world crumbles when you are not there. All right. Thank you.
The amazing Macy Gray.
Love you.
Showing so much love to the fans.
Yeah.
We love you.